Mr. Simpson announced that Sally couldn't go to the meeting. He went on cleaning his black Rolls Royce. She ran inside weeping. She got to her room and tear-splashed the picture of the new Messiah. She picked up a book of her father's life and threw it on the fire. She knew from the start, deep down in her heart, she and Tommy were worlds apart. But her mother said, never mind, your part is to be what you'll be. The theme of the sermon was, come on to me, love will find a way. So Sally decided to ignore her dad and sneak out anyway. She spent all afternoon getting ready, decided she'd try to touch him. Maybe he'd see that she was free and talk to her this Sunday. She knew from the start, deep down in her heart, she and Tommy were worlds apart. But her mother said, never mind, your part is to be what you'll be. She arrived at six and the place was swinging to gospel music by nine. Group after group appeared on the stage, but Sally just sat there sighing. She bit her nails, looking pretty as a picture, right in the very front row. And then one of the faithful came on stage and shouted, here we go! The crowd went crazy as Tommy hit the stage. Little Sally got lost as the party lost, the crowd back in a rage. A happy welcome is like a favor I must now return. The darkness of my childhood past and flames of love now burn. The pinball game I play so well reflects a way of life. This meeting is just another game. Let's play to win tonight. Deep down in her heart, she and Tommy were worlds apart. But her mother said, never mind, your part is to be what you'll be. Her cheek hit a chair and blood trickled down, mingling with her tears. Try to walk. Who came from California. Tommy always talks about the day the disciples all went wild. Sally still calls a scar on her cheek to remind her of his smile. She knew from the start, deep down in her heart, she and Tommy were worlds apart. But her mother said, never mind, your part is to be what you are.